Hello, my name is Barak. I don't exist. I was programmed for the creation of random codes. And randomly, I created her. She wakes up each day, every morning, thinking that everything will be different. But she does the same thing, knowing that, in reality, all will be the same. Alone perfect, I love her. But like me, she doesn't exist. This is us. This is me, naive, unreal, in love. With her. She showers each morning. She dresses up for me. And she looks at herself, preparing for another magnificent day with me. In reality, she's not coming to see me. She doesn't know of my existence. Or maybe yes. Hours of work, day after day. With the only hope that once she gets out, we'll be together again. This is me, and you don't exist. We walk and talk. She said, let's go. Tomorrow, I reply. Poor dreamer, but she's my dreamer. She returns home, planning an unplanned future in which we're both together. Someday, Noah. I promise. I love you, even though you don't exist. In the end, I don't exist either.